What is the embedded edition of the Galaxy Note 8? It's a question that everybody's asking after the rumors that are leaked on the internet. Well, the Galaxy S8 Plus was initially launched with 4GB and 64GB internal storage. Then Samsung unveiled a smartphone, the same Galaxy S8 Plus, with an upgraded RAM, which had a 6GB RAM and a 128GB storage, or a 6GB RAM and a 64GB storage configuration. Just like that, when the Galaxy Note 8 will be released, it will have two models. The Galaxy Note 8, the normal variant, and the Embraer edition of the Galaxy Note 8. The Embraer edition of the Galaxy Note 8 is gonna have 8GB RAM and 256GB of internal storage, whereas the normal edition will have 6GB RAM, 64 or 128GB configurations. Before you get excited about the Galaxy Note 8 Embraer edition, just know that these phones are only gonna be available in China and South Korea. They're not gonna be available globally, just like Samsung did with the Galaxy S6 Plus variant with 6GB RAM. It was only available in China and South Korea, so the Galaxy Note 8 is also gonna be getting the same treatment, so there is no need to be getting excited about it. Most of you guys are not gonna get hands-on with that phone very easily, at least. So that's it, guys. Well, if you are desperate about using a smartphone with 8GB of RAM this year, I highly suggest that you go for the OnePlus 5. Well, let me remind you that that phone doesn't have water resistant and it has some problem with the screen. If you can overcome those issues, I highly suggest to you to buy the OnePlus 5 8GB version. Well, the other rumored specs of the Galaxy Note 8 include a dual 12-megapixel camera at the back, a 6.3-inch infinity display, Snapdragon 835 chip, and a 3300mAh battery. The device is expected to offer three color options, midnight black, orchid gray, and a new deep blue variant. If you guys like this video, please do leave a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.